Well, 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 welcome back. We have our second murder. I'm not so happy about it. Because for the last few videos I've been talking about him.
Okay, you know what?
I actually like this redhead.
Damn it! Are you kidding me?
Oh!
Can't you go? I mean, I know it's shock and everything, but people really need to kind of get with the program. God damn it.
Hey.
I used to be able to snap really well. There we go.
Like, in other words, what's this? No way! Yoo-hoo! So, it's the Monokuma file! Do your best.
Okay, Monokuma.
I will do my best.
Hey!
Investigation time. Alright, what's the Monokuma file say? Monday, time of death, 3 PM. Seen the crime. Wait, 3 PM? She was dead way long before we found the body. Because we were at the diner at 3 PM. Single killing blow. Take a look at the metal bats.
what's wrong?
Ooh, got you there, Hajime. What's that mask for? That's probably what the lolly girl liked. Lolly girl probably something to do with that mask.
Could it be?
I wouldn't say that's a pretty looking mask. It's kind of got some Sailor Moon vibes, so. So she got hit to the back of the head. So her body must have been moved. Because look at the way she fell. Or something. Yeah, she could have crawled to the door, tried to get out. Somehow that's a truth bullet, though. Somehow.
How suspicious. See? Well?
Hey.
Not necessarily. I wouldn't say that for sure. It's a big ass bat, by the way. That thing is gigantic. What do we have here? I wouldn't mind some gummy bears. I really like gummy bears. God, I was such a candy fiend. I was so much of a candy fiend, I had to get a cavity. What was it? In Canada, they had, I don't know if they have these in the States, but they had, why can I not remember? Fuzzy peaches and these little raspberry gummies. Super good. Super, super good. They also had nerds. You guys have nerds here?
Thank you.
I bet you the little girl was hiding in here. The little bully lolly, and she saw the death happen. That's why she ran away. It's a lot of shit. Shower room. Well, let's go inside. Wow. This is beautiful. What the hell? Isn't this woman heavy?
Hey! Your balance sucks! Make sure your stance is wider!
You're a lot heavier than I expected.
Yeah, because I'm so buff. Like, every time I get a massage, they tell me I'm just a mass of muscles.
A massage, huh? Do you have a trainer or something since you're the ultimate gymnast?
Nah, I don't have a trainer. My stepmom's lovers like to get drunk and give me full-body massages.
So, how's the window?
Let's see. See. So that's what happened.
Did you find anything?
Well, since there's this iron bar, I was pretty sure no one would be able to get through the window. But check it out.
Check it out? Hold on. I'll give it a try.
This iron bar ain't even pinned down. Looks like you can open and close it pretty easy. See? My head can fit through, no problem.
Then, it's not impossible to go in and out of that window?
Yep.
So that's where the true killer escaped to. And those footprints outside are just a lolly. Who can stand on the lolly's shoulders without, like, killing her?
So, I got it. You pissed me off. You.
Okay.
Actually,
Man, I don't want to play that shitty game again. Monokuma really have a goddamn camera on in the shower?
Yep. So, let's go.
Huh?
Hello there.
Why?
Well, amazing.
Goddamn right you did bad. One sec, moving my mic. The golden ending. It's always anime games with these true endings.
Hey.
Okay, let's start the game. If there's a walkthrough? Dude, what is it, 2008? AKA Nagito is more capable than you. Hajime. Press down 5 times. Ichi, ni, san, yo, go.
Yep.
So the game wants me to reach out to the truth? This girl is quite tall. She must play basketball. Huh? God. Wait a second. That kind of reminds me of how the lolly would talk. Chubby weakling? Yo, that totally is the lolly. Spooky. Jump through the window? Truth bullet, broken fish tank. no one would notice? Five women walking into this room, no footprints or anything? Also, how did the killer jump out a second floor window? I think someone would notice that, or you'd fucking break your leg. So that's who killed her on day four. Wait a second. Little sister. Are there some siblings on this island?
That's right. Yep.
I see Monokuma has Hideo Kojima syndrome. Hyoko. See that shit, Hyoko?
Too bad.
Wait. Someone... Okay, if that game is true... Doesn't that mean two murders are gonna take place? Because two people died, right? The rich girl and girl E? What was it? Girl E?
Leave it to me.
I actually don't know. We'll see. We shall see.
You caught me? Well, you don't know. Bye now.
Okay. Sumiki, Koizumi. Oh yeah, it wasn't just Hyoka.
Wow. Sorry.
What? What the? Jeez!
Wait.
So, okay, yeah, you were the one she was making fun of. Yeah, this makes sense now. Yeah. Also, is there any Monokuma in here? Monokuma. Where are you? I don't see any. Really? Oh, wait a second. Maybe it's coming out of here. No? Not that either. Monokuma! God damn it. There's only one more on this island I haven't found yet.
Why you? I see. That's totally it.
Hey.
I see. You don't know?
Yeah, she got the prize too. Whatever the final prize was.
But still.
Huh? me. No, that's wrong. Isn't that right? It's obvious. Well... Hey.
Weird. Bye.
Yeah, well, fucking tackle her or something.
Now then. Bye now.
Let us depart, shall we? Okay, where did she say we want to go? Oh, Mahiru's cottage, yeah. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh wait, we're already on this island. Yeah, the navigation system in this game is pretty subpar. I'm not a huge fan of it, definitely. Still good, but just not... It's like they were trying too hard or something. Okay, now where is that cottage? Okay, down there. Ooh, I see Monokuma. That one's so easy. Look at him.
Yep. See?
Hello there, Monokuma.
No.
I gotcha, bitch. Think you're gonna get away from me? Goddamn, it's that Danganronpa one shit all over again. Who's that supposed to be? Wait, so that means... Who's Girl E? Oh, Girl E. That means a guy killed her. That means a guy... Wait, whoever the big brother is of this chick killed Redhead. I think that's what the game's trying to say. Or not. Never mind. No, whatever. I'm gonna stop talking.
See?
Oh my god, I knew it. The big brother is still here.
Wait, time out.
It's probably Fuyuhiko. To assume anyway. Alrighty, we'll call quits here and then continue with the class trial next time, which I imagine will be very soon. See you then.